Relentless innovation leads to setting new standards. The all-new 2021 Sea-Doo RXP-X 300 resets the bar for high-performance watercraft. Let's look at the details of this new monster performance Sea-Doo. The 2021 RXP-X has been a few years in the making. We're excited to introduce new improvements and designs that we've learned from racing that have now made it into a production model. The RXP-X has been completely redesigned and delivers a new wave of high-performance features. The foundation of any high-performance watercraft is its hull, and the 2021 RXP-X puts Sea-Doo ingenuity on full display. The all-new T3R hull offers tighter, lean-in turning thanks to its deep V design with a sharp keel and soft outer chines, allowing it to roll deeper into corners. Improvements have come through the attention to detail, from length and width adjustments to the new shark gill feature at mid-hull, which regulates airflow beneath the surface for greater control at speed. The T3R hull design offers improved control and precise, highly predictable handling, giving riders incredible confidence. The RXP-X was already the best tight-turning watercraft, and the new T3R hull accelerates quicker, turns faster, stays hooked up better, and is easier to ride wide open. The T3R hull is better all around. The combination of hull redesign, a weight drop of 60 pounds, 300 supercharged horsepower engine, and Sea-Doo launch control now makes the RXP-X the quickest production watercraft ever, with a 0 to 50 time under 3 seconds. And with all the improvements in handling, come equally innovative improvements in ergonomics. Adrenaline-pumping acceleration and cornering can be physically demanding on a rider. To help the rider maximize the available power for maximum speed, the race-inspired Ergolock R system was developed. This includes an industry-first 1-up performance seat with a rear saddle that can be adjusted forward and back up to 5 inches to fit any rider preference. Also new is a tacky, textured zone on the seat surface combined with the deeper knee pockets to better connect with the watercraft. The new seat incorporates a lot of the design innovation seen on the Elite Racing Sea-Doos. We've always said you sit in a Sea-Doo while you sit on other watercraft. Now you really sit in the saddle of the new RXP-X, so you don't have to fight sliding back when you're running full speed and can squeeze tighter in aggressive turns. The double angled foot wedges provide better foot placement for cornering hard, and the new low profile steering and round grips provide better leverage. With Ergolock R, you become more connected to the watercraft, letting you focus on dominating the ride instead of just hanging on. While the RXP-X is designed to be a rocket ship, it's not all about racing around at wide open throttle. It's a lot more than that. You might race around buoys on Saturday, and on Sunday, take your significant other out for a cruise. With the optional Quick Connect passenger seat, you're able to change the RXP-X from a 1-up to a 2-up in seconds. That's an easy way to expand your Sea-Doo life when you want to get the most out of your time on the water. While performance is the focus on the RXP-X, Sea-Doo continues to revolutionize the onboard experience with the addition of the 100-watt Bluetooth sound system, more storage, and the link attachment system. Now you can listen to your favorite workout playlist while race training, or chill playlist while cruising to the sandbar. And you can bring some cool drinks with you in the Link cooler or extra fuel in the Link fuel caddy if you're going out for a long ride. You can store your phone in the waterproof case and still fit some water bottles in the glove box and fit a cooler bag, towels, and more in the bigger front bin. Plus, there's this new optional storage under the hood, perfect to keep a hat, wallet, or fender stored. While Sea-Doo is constantly innovating, this year we pay tribute to the original Sea-Doo X model, the 1991 Sea-Doo XP, with the metallic midnight purple premium color option. A second option will be the Millennium Yellow. They'll both turn heads out on the water this summer. Sea-Doo is delivering a new wave of high-performance features. For more information on the new Sea-Doo RXP-X 300, visit Sea-Doo.com and your local Sea-Doo dealer.